Grosse Pointe South found themselves ranked the number 2 team heading into the state finals. Junior Ella Pendy shot an opening round 80 on Friday. She'd have a better day on Saturday. Back on the par 3 fourth, off the tee, about 190 yards out, that's a thing of beauty. She would easily tap in for birdie. Next hole, the co-captain Pendy drains another bird. 75 final round for a two-day total 155. That's all state, good for fourth. The Lady Blue Devils also took fourth as a team. Third straight top five finish.